This test was done with a covert illuminator white LED camera in video mode. I did this test to determine the amount of avoidance that would take place with the white LEDs. Two deer come to the bait pile at 5:56 p.m. The moment the light comes on, the deer look at the forest behind them, which is all lit up, and they immediately leave the area. 10 minutes later, a small deer comes to the bait, and as soon as the camera lights it up, it becomes uneasy. Out of the dozens of videos I took during this night, this is the only deer that actually looked right at the light and freaked out. I have taken thousands of photos of deer with camera and never had them react to the flash. I've also used these cameras in video mode on bear baits, and the bears were not fearful of them. In fact, mostly ignored the cameras. It's also worth noting that I mounted the camera at the bear bait 8 feet high rather than belt buckle high like I did with the deer. Several times the deer would be spooked by the light, and then 15 or 20 minutes later they would come back. As you can see, this is the 14th clip, and the deer are becoming a little more comfortable with the light, but still very much on edge, and eventually leave. 8 minutes later, two more deer come into the camera's view, and the light starts recording, and they just can't take it. This is the last video I got that night, and it's the only night that all the corn wasn't cleaned up. So obviously, the bright lights of the camera in video mode was just too much for them.